Holy homosassa. Well. You know at about this time? Hey, how are we doing out there? Right on, right on. Thank you, High Octave, for having us here. Thank you, Home Assassins. Thank you for coming out and checking out Diesel. We got one more set. A few songs we're going to do for you. Hope you enjoyed it, man. Hope you want us back, man. Thank you, guys, man. I appreciate it, brother. Right on. Rock and roll. What song is that, by the way? We'll be right back.
Yeah.
to the 90s. Want to take an opportunity. I want to take this opportunity to introduce you to Diesel. Mr. James Sterling McKeon, all lead guitar. Mr. Johnny and Animo, Magnus on the drums. Mr. Clayton, I am Nirvana. Sturgis. I'm Ronnie Rodriguez. Do what I do. We are Diesel! Lemon, what is this? Patron? Papi, man, ¿qué pasa con eso? Ay, Dios mío. Está bien, mira. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, for you. You good? He don't need one. Okay, so for you. Oh, shit. Well.
Damn it, man.
That's bullshit.
Here's man.
Clay, take one, bitch.
Yeah. Here's to the breezes that blows up the trees and boom.
That's not gonna work.
Anyway, it's not gonna work. Sorry. Anyway, here's the queer bow. What is it? No, this is Patron.
Hey, I got
that's
one.
An insult,
hey.
Isn't it?
Ronnie, I got one.
Here's the rock and roll. Here's the high octane. Here's the homosassa. What?
I got one.
Okay, he can do the toast.
You guys want an untraditional toast? Fuck that, like, traditional toast shit, right? All right, ladies.
You dropped my line, man. Oh, here's a good one.
Guys, this one's for you. Ready? This toast is to space. When God made
space.
Man. Hold on. When God made man, he made him out of string. He had a little left over. So he gave him a little thing. When God made woman, he made her out of lace. He ran out, so he left a little space. Here's the space, ladies.
I love space. Sci-fi!
Because you ladies are proud.
Down to space!
Yeah, they are women behind in our dear cold.
You know what? You bring another drink to the table. I'm gonna do another toast just for the ladies. Ladies, you want another one? Bring another one to the table. Let's see what you got.
You wanna get one shot?
Wow. You see, home assassins. You see how we party. We get our drink on. So the next time you come to see Diesel at High Octane, you like get babysitters and people to watch your dogs or whatever, man, and get your shit together. You're gonna be hungover the next night. So that's what we do. We get our drink on. That's what we do. Diesel in the house. Wow, what's this, Bobby? Yes.
Oh.
Bye.
died before I awakened.
If I die, I'll hate me.
Pray the Lord, soul and Jay.
Come to the Lord, my soul.
Oh, sure, baby, don't say a word. And never mind that much you heard. It's just a piece of your bed.
See, we're the drinking band. I told you, we get your drink on. All right. Who's getting their drink on there right now? Because this is like shot number 7.
You can't spell pizza without doubt.
Holy crap. Well, you know, you guys.
I don't know who brought this up, but fuck you.
Thank you very much. We do have to drive like 2.5 hours back home. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we love you so damn much. Yeah.
If you guys could like go in front of us and clear the way for all the cops and stuff, that would be great. She's too drunk to drive, she can't do anything on that. And Pam, you are where is she? Oh my god. She's in the parking lot. Okay, I thought you were. I was gonna say you're in the parking lot puking. She's definitely not driving. No, I gotta actually take out some full coverage insurance before you drive.
You know what? Don't cry like a little baby.
Just I love you shot. Guys! I got a pick on you like a scab. It's beautiful. I love you, man. I know, I'm an ass. Hey, Pam, don't look at me like that. I got the two best chicks with me right now. My best friend, Miss Pammy. Miss Pam Hunt. And my girlfriend with me, though. But you know, that's you know. She's awesome. We're awesome. I had to bring it up because I gotta go. I gotta ride home with these guys, so you know, you gotta sweeten it up a little bit.
Raise them up, people. Let's go, ladies. Let's do
please
this.
Wait, Don. Wait, Chris, what?
You know what? You know what the fuck up, Ronnie.
You see, this is how.
Hold on, check this.
This is how you get your drink on because you know then you start like gibbering and shit nobody gives a shit about. So this is what happens. See? Thank you, Octave.
Dude, check this shit out. There's more girls with drinks than guys. That's fucked up.
Yeah, well, girls know how to party out here. You know what I'm saying? Only guys are like,
kudos to you ladies. Totally. All right, here we go. Ready?
Here's to the breezes that blows through the treeses, then whips up the skirts and reveals to the kneeses and spreads diseases. Oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus.
Ladies, here you go. You ready? It's a woman's prayer after 3 a.m. Now he lays me down to screw. I hope this asshole knows what to do. If he finishes before I end, I swear to God I'm going to fuck his friend.
Oh, shit. That's one for you, ladies. It's okay. What if I hurt you? I heard the same thing about, anyway. Here. Home assassin! Play out, Jay, what the fuck? We get a drink on, I'm telling you, we get our drink on. That's what we do. We're the rock band that you have to get drunk with. If not, then, you know, you're just like in Cleveland or some shit like that. Pennsylvania.
Whatever Rose, right?
I remember Rose because...
You're so broke.
Could it be really easy? This doesn't have thorns, though. It's okay. One leaf. This will be dead tomorrow. But anyway. No, that's not for you. I gotta go home with somebody. So here, baby, come here. You see that action? I don't know.
She came upon a
You know. Wow. So, how many tools we got out here? I'm a tool, you're a tool, we're a tool, everybody a tool, tool. Here's something that is rare, very rare in my life. Sober. You ready?
Oh,
So you guys want to rock out? You guys want to rock out?
Hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor.
To all you home assassins, you are some partying motherfuckers. Yeah. And I hope you don't mind me saying motherfuckers, because I love y'all, because I'm a motherfucker. Trust me. Love you guys. Rock and roll, man. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Wow. This is like, wow. You want to hear some more Shine Down? Yeah! You want to hear some more Shine Down?
Let's go! they told ya? Now did you do what they told ya?
Shout out to the High Octane Saloon. What an establishment. What impressive. Very awesome. Very awesome. We are happy to be here, and we will be happy to be here as many times as you want us. If you want some diesel rock and roll again, make some noise!
Come on, give it up. You guys ready to get your teeth kicked in one last time? Come on, guys, give it up.
Brian.
You want to get your teeth kicked in one more time?
Come on, guys, let me hear you. I'm going to have a High Octane Saloon. Who's like Daytona Orlando on Tampa Bay? We're
Diesel. If ever words were spoken, a painful and untrue.
You guys, don't forget, tomorrow afternoon, all afternoon long, Bobby Fress will be here.
But I
don't get the Todd Rose, come here, some Bobby Fress, and rock out with us all tomorrow afternoon. So don't forget, Bobby Fress, tomorrow afternoon, 1 to 6, Todd Rose special, while it lasts. And thank you, Doug, for having us here. You guys, give it up. Give it up for Diesel one last time.
Thank you so much, Home Assassins, for having us here, man.
Who wants respect? Give me some respect, guys. Come on.
You want to see us here,
give
again?
It up.
You tell.
You guys ready?
You guys ready for this? Back.
Come on. Let's do this.
One more.
One more. One more to send you home.
What, you better help me with this.
I think you guys know this one, so.
I'm trying not to step on my unit here. That's a lot of money. So much space right here. Okay, wow, yeah. See? So what happens when you got a roadie? It's awesome.
Yeah.
I love my girl right here.
Hey, Ronnie.
You're driving.
So somebody.
Well, somebody's driving. I don't know. I'm not driving. Okay. I don't know.
Somebody asked us,
does anyone have ibuprofen?
Who the fuck asked for some Pantera? Anyway?
Who asked for some Pantera? You can't handle, are you ready for some Pantera?
What that shit is right there.
Oh, if you want to hear the Pantera, make some noise! Wow. The laxatives are starting to set in. Man. Come on. Really? No, this is not 38 special. See it all around you.
Fuck that shit.
Good love and gone bad. Lately it's too late when you realize you have. Yeah. If you're from Florida, you grew up on that shit too.
He can suck that dick when he's at home, but not here. No, sir. No, sir.
2 years ago, she told me, hallelujah.
No, sir.
But don't let go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do some Pantera to end this show. What do you think?
You're going to lose the chair. We'll be right back. This is the last song we're doing! Do you want to see Diesel back here at High Octane? We'll be back.
Make sure you see my staff. If you've had too much to drink, I think it's pretty cool to see your car shatter all night, I'll be honest with you. We'll park it inside, we got 24-hour security, but it's important to get home safe. Next thing, Bobby Frist tomorrow, 1 o'clock. So anyway, we'll see you all tomorrow. Hot roast someday. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks again.
The Bobby Frist Band tomorrow night. Barbecue. Show up here. Let's show up, man. Yeah, for the main man here at High Octane Saloon. Thank you for having us. We'll be back real soon. I hope you enjoyed the diesel rock and roll. We'll be back real soon. Remember, Bobby Frist will be here tomorrow night. Great show, great show, great show. Thank you so much, Home Assassins. We love you. God bless you. Good night.